for the vlog, you already know.
Copping a jersey, copping a pair of Carmines real quick. Jersey haircut in exchange for $300 and a haircut.
Good deals, good deals.
All right, guys, right now we got going out the Gym Red 12s. Pretty clean pair. I've had these for a little while. Finally selling them. I think I had them for 3 months, selling them for 150 to my boy Brandon. He's about to be here. He's about to be out any second.
Oh, damn, I thought you were in this crib. It's good, bro. You wanna check them out or anything?
Nah, it's all good.
They're dumb clean.
I respect it.
Yeah, they're mad clean, bro. I had them for a minute too. So glad I got rid of them. All right, big Yug. Nice seeing you, bro.
I don't know what kind of fucking handshake that was. What the hell?
That was legitness.
Yeah. All right, guys. Right now, going to M&T Bank to meet with my boy Norris on the Carmines for $265. And we're about to pull up right now. Actually, let's skirt a little in the traffic, do something illegal, go on the crosswalk, go over here, do a right turn. That's not him. That's someone else. Don't know who the F that is, but let's get to the deal. Dude, did you get a new car?
Oh no, this is just a loaner.
Oh.
I wish it was my new car.
Just a loaner, something light, man, you know?
Yeah, bro. How's YouTube going though, bro?
Dude, it's good, man. It's good.
Good?
Can't complain. I don't make any money off it or anything. It's just, I just do it for fun.
Yeah.
Try to get
well,
my
for
deals.
Now, you can just do it for fun, but then later try to make that money, bro.
That's what I'm saying, bro. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, you said 265, right?
Yes, sir. Okay. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3. All set, big dog. Good right, seeing you, man.
See you later, bro.
Later, bro.
Keep it up, man.
All right, guys. Right now, we got going out a package going to StockX. Sold a antisocial. It's, I don't know how to pronounce the exact name, but it's K Coach. I want to say it's the tee with the flowers on it. This is it right here. Now, I'm about to go drop it off, and then, yeah, we'll see what else we got to do today. Gucci. Boys, you cannot tell me getting your eyebrows threaded does not hurt more than a fucking tattoo. Wait, you cannot tell me that getting your eyebrows, getting your eyebrows threaded hurts more than getting a tattoo. I'm never doing this shit again. I'm gonna grow, I'm gonna let my caterpillars grow out, and I'm gonna keep selling kicks and clothes. All right, that's all I have to say. Frick off. Alright guys, that does it for today's video. It was a little bit of a shorter video, but hopefully we get to making some more deals. Other than that, peace out. I should fuck her in the best.